Hi, Bernard. I'm going to the creek, because I'm Chris.
Take me with you.
What you talking about, Bernard?
Please, Craig, I just really want to experience the creek with my little brother.
Sure, I guess.
Yes! Every which way I look, joy, games, lack of inhibition or care for personal hygiene.
The ground is my towel!
I didn't even have to put on pants.
Yeah, that's what I've been telling you.
Incoming!
Here you go, fellow kids!
Hey, long kid, room for one more?
Count me in!
Where's Bernard?
That ain't him.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but it's creeping me out.
Totally. But also, I ain't mad about it.
Yeah, this new Bernard is kind of...
Don't you dare say it!
Cool.
You take that back!
Hey, turns out you can play catch with any number of people. Come play!
To the creek, buys the chocolate rolls. Knock, knock.
I wasn't expecting any visitors today, but who's there?
Playland's at 3. Can't wait to see you.
I scream if you don't let me in.
Kelsey, did you hear that? He said, I
scream if you don't let me in. Bring out your beast.
Whoa, I remember this place. Didn't I come here once with you?
Yeah, that kid Turner stole one of your most valuable Bring Out Your Beast cards and nearly destroyed the creek and your financial future.
Let's check it out. I reverse your attack and send it back at you. I'm the winner. See y'all at the Pro League.
The Pro League? You can play Bring Out Your Beast professionally as a job?
Yeah, if you're good enough. The game's gotten pretty big since you last played it.
You know, I was pretty good as a kid.
My deck was not worthy.
I win!
This is the happiest day of my life!
Bernard! You good, man?
I feel amazing! I just realized my true calling. Forget college. I'm gonna be a pro Bring Out Your Beast player.
That is the smartest idea you've ever had.
A pro, huh? Well, you'll have to go through me.
You. You're the kid that stole my beast snare from Craig.
Turner!
Didn't me and Craig already wipe the floor with you?
You must have missed a spot, because I'm still here. Time for a rematch. Bring out your beast!
Craig, get my cards!
Like, run all the way home and get them?
Oh, yeah. I guess it'd be faster if I go get them.
Come on, Bernard. You almost got her.
I attack your cackling coyote with my lightning wolf!
No, you don't, because I play a deflection card, which sends your attack right back at you.
Your deflection card left my thunder wolf unharmed, so I'll just attack with it again.
Ah! You may have destroyed my cackling coyote, but now I get to play Nurse Narwhal, which gives me back the 5 life points I just lost.
He's gonna win.
Go ahead, make your last pathetic move. You pick a joke card or something?
It's over. I play my super beast, Mr. Mayhem.
Who is that?
It's a super beast, which means I can ignore your defense and attack you directly.
What?
Finish him, Mr. Mayhem.